Jamal Sells, Carl Darlow, and you're watching Newcastle Fans TV.
Hello Newcastle Fans TV and welcome to a quick video which I've just literally put together because, quite out of the blue, Kevin Mbabu has left Newcastle a go to join Young Boys, which is one of the biggest sides in Switzerland, alongside Basel. So he's went and left on a season-long loan back to his homeland, and I'm kind of disappointed myself. I thought the lad would have this season in particular because he's injury-free, especially with him signing a two-year contract as well. I thought the lad would go on and push on in the first team, you know, and perhaps make himself as a regular, even if it's not a right-back, maybe a left-back, or in his favourite position, because he is actually a centre-back, you know. So I don't know how you lot feel, but I'm kind of disappointed in myself. I know it's only a loan spell, you know, and he'll go out and probably be a first-team regular. It'll be good for him to get first-team football in a fairly competitive league, the Swiss League. I wouldn't say it's up there. It's probably the same standard or maybe just below the Championship, you know. But yeah, let's read out a website, because Newcastle haven't actually officially released a statement to put it on the website. It's a very, very quietly. Nobody got a hold of it. The Chronicle didn't. None of the national newspapers didn't. It was very, very subtle, very just bang, quick, done, you know. And both of them were on Young Boys Twitter and Newcastle Twitter. So this is what they said on the website. So I've got my PC to be right to me, so I apologise if I'm not looking directly. So Newcastle United defender Kevin Mbabu has returned his homeland to join Young Boys on his season-long loan. The 21-year-old fullback who can play in either flank will remain in the Swiss Super League until the end of the season. And Mbabu joined Newcastle back in January 2013 from Servette, but had to wait until September 2015 for his debut, which was a half-time substitute against Sheffield Wednesday in the League Cup. I was actually at that game and he played really, really well. His Premier League debut followed just 3 days later when he had put in, well, I think he put in a man-of-match performance in the 2-2 draw against Sheffield Wednesday at St James's Park. To date, the defender has made 5 appearances and has signed a new contract earlier on this season, which I've already mentioned. So yeah, I was at the game when he made his debut as a half-time substitute appearance when he played right back against Sheffield Wednesday when we got put out in the cup, and I thought, wow, really, really impressive. Now, I've seen him earlier on in the season in the under-21s at St James's when we played against Arsenal. He was up against Alex Iwobi and he's done really, really well against him as well. And then, obviously, he come in, played against Sheffield Wednesday, and then he went on to against Chelsea and was outstanding, had Pedro and Hazard in his back pocket. Made a couple of more appearances. He played against Man City. He played in the Watford and the FA Cup, and I think he played another Premier League game in January as well. And then we didn't see him because of injury till the rest of the season, which was a real shame because he looked, wow, who's this kid, you know? Because he's been on the books a while. But on the negative side, I would like to see him play because I felt that with Dalyama's speculation, I felt that he could make the right back or even left back his own this season. On the positive, though, he's going to play first team football. It's clearly that Rafa doesn't see him this season as being a regular. It looks like Jamie Sterry is ahead of him as the backup, although we haven't seen Jamie Sterry yet this season. We might see him tonight in the AFL Cup. So yeah, Kevin Mbabu leaves us. Let me know what you think. Is it a good thing? I think it's a good thing myself. It's also a bad thing as well. I thought he could have pushed on this season, but he's going to get first team football. That's the main thing, isn't it, people? Right, I've been Lee on behalf of Newcastle Fans TV. I am off to the match. I might see some of yous there. See yous later.